trying to rescue her fawn from being eaten alive.